What if ChatGPT actually understood you, how you think, what you care about, and how you work? I gave ChatGPT just one prompt and it stopped feeling like a chatbot and instead started working like a real assistant. In this video, I'll show you the exact prompt I used and how to copy it into your settings so ChatGPT thinks more like you every time. So what we are tapping into is the power of customizing our ChatGPT settings. If you come up to your profile picture and select Customize ChatGPT, you'll be presented with this dialog box. And there are two really key areas that we want to fill out. What traits should ChatGPT have? And then down below, anything else ChatGPT should know about you. If you have left either of these two blank, or if you've just given it some very vague instructions, you are missing out on the true power of ChatGPT. And that's exactly what this prompt is going to change. So, are you ready for it? Here is your powerful prompt, but don't worry, I've included the entire thing in the description down below, so you can copy and paste it and use it for yourself. This very specific and detailed prompt is going to help generate meaningful questions so it can uncover how you think, how you communicate, and make decisions the best. We want to customize ChatGPT for your specific needs so you can stop wasting time asking more and more questions or giving it further feedback and get straight to the point. So once you've plugged this into ChatGPT, we want to give it this prompt and then it will generate these seven very specific questions just for you. That's right, the questions that are being presented here are not going to be the exact same ones that you receive, yet very similar because it's coming from the same prompt. So let's take a look at a few as an example. Number one, when you're trying to get something done, what kind of support or input from ChatGPT is most helpful? Do you most often brainstorm, summarize, draft, organize, simplify? What is most relevant to you? We want to give it a very specific answer. Number three, describe your ideal communication style. Do you prefer bullet points? Do you want direct answers? Do you want step-by-step instructions? Make sure that you tell it exactly what you prefer. And then perhaps one of my favorite ones, number six, how much context should ChatGPT keep in mind about your role, tools, and goals? Are there some specific applications that you use on a regular basis? The more honest and the more detailed that you answer these questions, the more relevant ChatGPT is going to be for you. But don't just copy and paste these or answer these questions in a separate document. No, we specifically want to answer them right here within this ChatGPT conversation because we want ChatGPT to spit out the most relevant information so we can simply copy and paste it into our settings. So for example, here are my answers. And as you can see, at the very end, it's letting me know if I'd like to tweak or adjust any of these, or should it turn it into these custom instruction blocks? In my case, I want to go straight to those custom instruction blocks so we can paste it directly into our settings. So now it's going to take all of my answers and put it into something that speaks to ChatGPT so it can reference it every single time. And here are those two blocks. What would you like ChatGPT to know about you to provide better responses? And how would you like ChatGPT to respond? Now we can go back to our settings, select Customize ChatGPT, and paste them into these two relevant sections. And now, the next time you go to ask ChatGPT a question, it's going to know so much more about you and give you so much more relevant information. Now it's your turn. I invite you to copy and paste the prompt in the description down below and let me know how this changes your ChatGPT experience. Thank you so much for watching this video, and remember, being productive does not need to be difficult. In fact, it's very simple.